G'day guys, I've picked up this MO paint rack and I actually don't have a proper paint rack yet, so I was just curious about this one because obviously it doesn't take up a lot of space, as you can see here in depth. I don't mind the width and the height, but the depth is what you want, small on your workbench.
So here's just a quick shot of all the parts laid out. It's just a total of 11 parts to the paint rack. You can see that's been created by HobbyZone. And here I am just starting to get a rough idea of where all the pieces are going to go. You actually don't get any instructions, but it's pretty basic to work out. It probably took me about just a couple of minutes to work out where all the pieces were going to go, just off the picture, and there's a few pictures on the internet. All right, guys, I finished putting the paint rack together. It probably took me about 20 minutes to put together. I didn't really use any tools. All I used was my hands and wood glue, and I've just sort of roughly squared it off on the cutting mat there for the lines, and there's no cutting involved. It's just gluing it together. It's very basic. The only thing is, it's doing it by yourself just adds time to it. If you've got another person to help you do it, you'll do it in half the time, probably maybe even like 5 minutes you might get it put together. So it'd be very quick if you've got another person, but I'm just gonna put some clamps on it now and dry it overnight, and we'll have a look at it in the morning.
Here's the paint rack completed. I'll just weigh it for you because it's actually pretty light. So as you can see here, it's 754 grams. This little MO sign up the top, you can have that on or leave it off depending on what you want to do. I probably wouldn't advise stacking too much on this shelf here, because obviously it's very thin and it'll probably end up bending. I've popped some paints in it, and from the Vallejo range. I've also whacked a couple of little of the Tamiya spray cans that'll actually just sit up the top there, and they fit up there nicely. They're not that heavy, so then that should be fine putting them up there. This doesn't really take up much space at all in depth, so you can easily have it on your table or workbench. I was actually thinking about possibly even buying a cheap bookcase and putting a couple of these on it, and even if you wanted to, you could glue it to the back of the bookcase to make it a bit sturdier. But I just like this, how it shows all the colours of your paint quickly, and such a small space to be able to fit 60 paint bottles in. I think it's a pretty good deal. I picked this up for around $35 Australian. I just thought I'd put up here because I haven't seen too many videos of it, and thought that some others might be interested in picking them up. Thanks a lot for watching, guys, and I'll catch you later.